I would therefore appeal through you to every person living in the state of West Bengal to do everything he or she can do to lend a helping hand to someone who is in distress, engage in confidence building, abjure violence, maintain peace. That's my appeal. I had flagged an issue to the Honorable Chief Minister that she must withdraw her ad. The advertisement has a sickening concept. How can elected head of a government use government money, give advertisements on television and newspapers that there will be no NRC, there will be no Citizen Amendment Act? This is offensive, and I am sure the Honorable Chief Minister would at least withdraw those ads. They are absolutely unconstitutional, impermissible. It's atrociously criminal use of public funds.